this Black Gate?
At the top of this region.
So the Black Gate is open, just like that?
I can open it when we get there.
By the Black Gate is open, you meant...
It will be open once we go there. Ahriman can no longer take the energy from the fertile grounds here. The gate will open.
Much as though I might need a bath, I don't want to take one now.
The plate should allow us to leave.
When I get back to civilization, I'm gonna take a bath. Nice long, crystal clear water, incense.
And if you want your back scratched, you can use the stick that could help.
What does the alchemist do with all of this stuff anyway?
The writings do not say what his experiments were to achieve, only the horrors they visited on our people.
A sharp sword and an empty horizon. Sometimes that's all a man needs. Sometimes. Ready to face certain death again?
That way.
Show us the way. Next. come pretty close to killing both of us so far.
He knows the corruption in this land better than the others. His knowledge will help little where we go now.
He knows this land?
The alchemist lived here. He was an Uru, until his quest for immortality overtook him. Now we must take the thing he sold his soul to keep.
You know, for a delicate flower of a princess, you've got a ruthless side. Into these messes. Looks bad, feels bad, smells terrible. You and our boss are gonna get me killed! Are immortal.
Life is not yours to take, but I could give it to you.
Hey, I'm a legend. I'll live forever anyway. Wow, that sounded better in my head than out loud.
Watch it!
target for an immortal. We gotta chase him now, don't we? He's not gonna make it easy when we corner him. Where's he gone?
I don't know. Maybe the fertile ground? I think it is above the observatory, but it has been inaccessible ever since the Ura lost our powers.
Does the alchemist have the Ura's powers?
He did. They were taken from him when he turned to Ahriman.
I can see how he lost his. What did the rest of you do that was so naughty?
I told you, our powers have faded over time.
There
are power plates to take us up further. Let's use them.
These trousers were new. Monsters, crazy women. What's the difference? Whoa, this is high.
And stay away from the edge.
Oh, he's not gonna make that easy. You to stay away from the edge. Maybe, but you won't live forever? Well, you told him. Yeah, how's that for immortality? Now which one of us is gonna live forever?
Good idea. worth the chances of that? How did we hit that platform? How did we get out of there alive? Don't say it was Ormaz.
I was gonna say I got lucky.
You got lucky. Hey, Princess, I'm the one that brings you luck. I'm the lucky one.
You lost a donkey's worth of gold, fell into a celestial war, and you still want to call yourself lucky?
I'm still alive. What about the alchemist? Did we kill him?
Can you see anyone surviving that?
Well, if we throw the lock on Aram, then none of them are escaping. Let's put the Dark God back in jail. The corruption stains come out. I know there's more to you than meets the eye.
Well, you're just going to have to use your imagination.
Where to now?